Good morning, students. How are you all? Hope you all are fine at your home. Stay home, stay safe. Right? Now, time to move to your class. I am your English teacher, and my name is Tanu Sharma. Today, we are going to understand first chapter of your book, and your book name is Prachi Rev. Right? This is how your book's like. Right? And the chapter we are doing on page number 8. This is the chapter. Chapter number 1 on page number 8. Let's start today's class. Where the mind is without fear. The chapter name we are doing is where the mind is without fear. Jahan par dimag jo hai bina dar ke hai. Let's start. Where the mind is without fear and the head is held high. Jahan par man mein dimag mein koi dar na ho aur sar jo hai wahan par sabke unche ho. Where knowledge is free, where the world has not been broken up into fragments by narrow domestic walls. जहाँ पर शिक्षा का अधिकार सबके पास हो, जहाँ पर दुनिया जो है छोटे छोटे टुकड़ों में broken यानी कि टुकड़ों में ना बटा हो, fragments कैसे टुकड़ों में I have written meaning classes और groups यानी कि जातियों में प्रजातियों में ना बटा हुआ हो, छोटी छोटी डोमेस्टिक वॉल्स यानी कि जात किस वजह से कास्ट सिस्टम से क्रीड से भाषा से आपके रहन सहन से इन सब कारणों से राइट तो अभी तक हमने